हाय गाइस, वेलकम टू कोटा टीसन लैब। दिस इज वीडियो नंबर 26 फॉर होटल मैनेजमेंट सिस्टम इन लारावेल। एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू द रूम टाइप विद रूम्स व्हेन वी सेलेक्ट द अवेलेबिलिटी। ओके, लेट मी शो यू। सो द फर्स्ट थिंग, व्हेन वी सेलेक्ट द डेट, चेक इन डेट, एक्चुअली द कस्टमर व्हेन सेलेक्ट द चेक इन डेट, देन द अवेलेबल रूम्स विल शो व्हेन कस्टमर ब्लर ऑन दिस फील्ड। इट मीन्स व्हेन आई focus out from this field, then I'm running AJAX and I'm fetching the available rooms. But also customer also wants to see the room type. Okay, so what we need to do here, we need to show the room type. Okay, so if you remember, we have created this function for check the availability of room and we are fetching the rooms. Okay, but we also need to fetch the room type. Okay, so our room is attached with room type ID. Let me show you. So when we go to our database, so this is our database, and it will load. Yes, so this is our rooms, and here we have a room type ID. So with the help of room type ID, we can fetch the room type data. Okay, so here we will run, also we will use some trick, and let's check this, that how we can send the room type and rooms data to the AJAX. Okay, so let's see. So first thing, I will create the array, empty array. Okay, and then I will run the loop, because these are multiple rooms and we just need the room ID, so we need to run the loop. Okay, so this is the thing, and then room types equal to, we need model, so our model is room type. Okay, and in the room type, what we will do, we will find room type ID. With the help of room type ID, we will get the room type data. Okay, and then what we will do, we will add this thing, or we can say the shorthand method. We will say room, and then room type. Okay, so this thing, and then we are sending this in our array, and then we will send this data. Okay, now let's go to front end, and I will show you in the network tab what we have when we send the request to the server. So here we will add 30, and when we out of focus, then it is saying, currently you can ignore this because we also need to modify our JavaScript part. Okay, so let's focus on this. So this is the room, we have two rooms, and in every room we have two further associative array. One is room and another is room type. In the room we have data of room, and in the room type we have data of room type. Okay, so but currently this is showing, actually we are sending the same data, so that it is showing the same data. I hope you have noticed that what I'm saying. So let's check this again. So we have in 0, so this is room data and this is room type data. Okay, so now now server is sending the data. Now we need to embed this data in our JavaScript part. So row.room.id, and then row.room.title, and we need to also show here the room type. Okay, so how we can show this, row.room type.title. Okay, So now let's go to here and let's check this 30, and when we click on this, so we have room 1, deluxe room and premium rooms. Okay, so in this video I just want to show you that how we can use this simple trick to achieve our things. Okay, so you can also use joins, but if you are using the lots of custom database query and you have to send the data to the Ajax, then you can use this trick. Okay, and if you are not using Ajax, then you can use joins and relational models. Okay, we will maybe we will do this two things in our next projects. Okay, so I hope you understand all the things that what we have done. Okay, and in the next video we will implement the Stripe payment gateway, and then we will manage the order functionality in manage the orders in our admin section, and after 2 or 3 videos we will wrap up this project and start the new project. Okay, so thanks for watching this video. Let's meet in the next video. Thank you so much.